Hello, I'm Satoshi Yamamoto. Welcome back to my time bench. Today, I'm going to try my favorite soft-hackle. This pattern is based on, derived from the old English style soft-hackle called TUP'S INDISPENSABLE or indispensable, depending on the literature you read. It has distinctive, pink thorax. And then the summer of 2012 and 2013, a bit hot for us here in Southwest Montana. On the Yellowstone River, we saw a lot of Epeorus Mayfly. As it's called, Epeorus is, as it's called, Pink Lady, I mean. Epeorus has distinctive, pink body, especially thorax, but also entire body is like basically pink. And then fish love them. So one day I picked up that the tups, all tups, and fished as a soft tackle behind that during the Epeorus, hatch Epeorus time. And then it worked, great. Then I added, changed a bit, little bit, and then changed a couple of materials, and then so it looks like more like a, more like a mayfly soft hackle. Then since then it's been working just great. So today I'd like to share it with you, and then I always like to tie soft hackle anyway. So let's get started. Okay, hook I'm going to tie is I'm going to use is. Daiwiki 280 or Montana Fly Company 7231. Then carved hook at 2x long, and then this is size 16. That's pretty much all you need. And then thread is, I suggest to use basically a light olive. This is Cahill, Vibus 16 or Cahill. But probably 16 or may not be needed for this size 16, but sure it does great frying, and then so I might as well use it. And 8-0 should do, if you don't have this thread. Going to attach here. Okay, I trimmed here. Okay, I'm going to wrap just at the point here. For the tail, I'm going to use this mallard flank feather, and also many, just several fibers. Sorry, I kind of screwed up to pick it up, I guess. Okay, how's that? I don't really measure here. What I'm gonna do is I just hang on for now. So I make a two. Soft loop, easy loop, and then I measure. I want just about a hook shark length, which is just about here. I just pull this way to my left. So now it seems just right what I want. So I'm gonna tighten my thread. Then I want a solid base of the body, base for the body. So I'm going to wrap in this excess to the thorax point, probably just about here. Now I'm gonna trim this. Then I'm gonna wrap back. Okay, for abdomen, I'm going to use this Taki Biotz PMD light olive, because Pink Lady Epeorus looks like just a glance, it almost looks like a giant PMD basically. But the thorax is, like I said, distinctively a pink. But oftentimes, entire body looks like pink, so. Okay. just be careful first couple of turns so you don't want to hit the point of the hook point. That's going to definitely break this turkey biots. I'm getting there. Okay. 1, 2, 3, this should be enough. Trim that. And for the thorax, I'm going to use this mountain fly wabi dab. This is almost like just regular, hairy dab, but it's much softer. And I'm doing this to focus, have my camera focus here. And then, this is very soft and not coarse. It's different from, super fine dab, but still this is really soft, and then I can't tie really, tight dubbing. I can make really tight dubbing here. So just want the distinctive pink. This should do. And then for the hackle, it's going to be hen neck, hen cape, neck hackle, and then a dark down, or either dark down, or medium down, light down, or even a varicoil partridge. Make sure it's hiding tight. Trim that. Okay. That's my spring loaded hackle pryer. Hang on to that. Here's one. Two. Then that should suffice. I think three would be too much. Hold with two wraps on my thread. There you go. Can trim this right here. Get the hackles in position as I make a little a head, so to speak. I think that's enough. So whip finish. 2, 3, 4, 5. She's going to incorporate it. Okay, this is this Epeorus Indispensable. Like I said, this can be fished under attractor dry fry or Epeorus dry fry, mayfly dry fry. Then, but also it can be fished under the hopper in the middle of summer. The fish may refuse hopper, but usually they will find, this one behind the hopper. Then actually they take this, without any doubt. So try this pattern, for the next hot summer. Then again, this type of fly works anytime. So. Hope you like it. Let me know how you do. So, thank you for watching.